Compared with the first examination, hypoechoic areas have appeared in the thyroid. The echogenicity index is around 50%. The left lobe shows a similar change. The discrete lesions do not correspond to pathological nodules.